To prevent climate change, companies need to drastically reduce greenhouse gas emissions. We need to reduce emissions by approximately 50% by 2030 and by 90% before 2050. Once the option of reduction is exhausted, companies should go further by making investments outside their science-based targets to help mitigate climate change elsewhere. In this context, the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change declared carbon offsetting as part of three steps that companies should follow. 1. Measuring the corporate carbon footprint. 2. Setting targets and reducing emissions as much as they can. And 3. Offsetting what emissions they cannot avoid. Therefore, as one measure to counteract unabated emissions, we will need to enhance and add to GHG sinks around the globe. These are natural storage systems that absorb and remove greenhouse gases from the atmosphere, such as plants, the soil, wetlands, and the ocean. Such projects include, for example, afforestation in Nicaragua, where native bamboo has been planted on degraded land in between leftover patches of forest. The project prevents further deforestation, it creates a carbon sink, and it secures important ecosystem services. The main focus of carbon offset projects is to reduce, prevent, or remove GHG emissions from the atmosphere and to restore the delicate balance of the carbon cycle. But there's a lot more to it. Many projects also aim to provide social, economic, and other environmental co-benefits for local communities, and they contribute to achieving the United Nations 17 SDGs. These co-benefits include initiatives such as fighting poverty and hunger, improving supply of clean drinking water, creating jobs, better education and health. Moreover, carbon offset projects could facilitate a transfer of green technology to help the host country tackle climate change. They can also support the distribution of clean and affordable solar, biomass, wind and hydroelectric energy. Environmental benefits include protecting biodiversity, maintaining habitat for native animal and plant species, improving local air and water quality. Certainly, rapid and deep GHG emission reduction is crucial to keep global warming under 1.5 degrees. However, carbon offsetting represents for companies both an immediate climate action and an important long-term measure beyond their value chains to, depending on the type of project, either neutralize or compensate any unabated emissions. And most importantly, to protect or enhance carbon sinks, to expand renewable energy, and to provide access to clean technologies. Kick off your climate action strategy now.